Before installing the drain warden, clean around the edge of the pit and the top lip of the drain under the grate. This will improve the fit of the drain warden and ensure maximum lifespan. Begin the installation by laying the drain warden over the pit and adjusting its position to the middle of the pit opening. If installing with a hinged grate, cut away excess material along the hinge side to make it easier to complete the installation. The drain warden can be installed with or without an absorbent boom. If using the absorbent boom, tie it onto the grate so it will fall into the center of the basin of the drain warden. Replace the grate. If a large gap remains between the grate and the concrete shoulder, fold some of the excess geotextile back under the edge of the grate to form a filler in the gap. Adjust the drain warden so it is pulled taut under the grate. Ensure the grate is correctly replaced and does not create a trip hazard. Next, tie the drain warden evenly onto the underside of the grate using the four ties located around the basin opening. Lastly, trim away the excess material so it is flush with the grate, leaving a minimum of 50 mm overhang.